But the context being that women are under way more stress than men. And if men learn to do some things that would help lower women's stress, that means she's happier. Most men understand this very instinctively. When she's happy, he's happy. All I have to do as a man is come home to my house and know that my wife is happy, and that's a major stress reducer for me. Or the other way around, if she's not happy, then that doesn't do much to lower my stress.